I am going to show you how to eat tuyo. What is tuyo? Tuyo is a dried fish that's very popular in the Philippines, and it is commonly known as the poor man's food because this is a very salty fish and you only need a little to finish a big plate of rice. And I'm gonna show you how I eat it here in America. So these fishes were from the Philippines. I like dipping them into vinegar. I'm gonna put the vinegar there. See, you drench them like that. Soak them a little. And I normally like to eat them with eggs, tomatoes. In this case, I don't have tomatoes, but I do have one longanisa and rice. Of course, you cannot eat tuyo without rice. That's the main thing. Let me adjust my camera so you could see what I am doing. So first you remove the scales. But if that's your only food, probably you could eat everything. And then I also remove the tiny fish bones so that this is all what's left. And then I wanna eat this with rice. You know, I want more vinegar. Maybe I should have gotten another plate. So I'll just put the vinegar there. Select the vinegar for my eggs and the longanisa as well. And then just eat it like that. So normally I don't eat the tuyo with the longanisa, but I do eat the tuyo with eggs and rice. And then you continue the process until you finish the tuyo. So, for many people in the Philippines, this small quantity of tuyo is enough to fill a big spoon of rice or, as you know, big bowl of rice, because many people just eat with their hands. But since this will go to your fingers, so I mastered the art of eating them with spoon and fork. And I like to eat a lot of them, a lot of tuyo with little rice. So, something like that. Well, and then normally I eat longanisa last because this is sweet, so this will probably be my kind of, you know, because I don't want that aftertaste of tuyo to be the last one in my mouth, so I need something sweet like longanisa, or if I have tomatoes, that would be my last bite. Eggs, rice, and tomatoes, and in this case, eggs, rice, and longanisa. So there it is. That's how you eat tuyo. Thank you for watching.